My God, it's finally happened. He's become so massive, he's collapsed into himself like a neutron star.
Mom, can I get lipo too?
Forget it, Meg. Peter, you can't just suck 200 pounds of fat out of yourself. It's not natural.
Come on, Lois, I feel great dropping that kind of weight all at once. You remember how good you felt after you had Chris?